We've been studying the golf swing for many years with video cameras. There's a term, the swing plane, that we've studied on full swing, where the club goes back, how it swings down. We've actually found something in the short game that is a commonality amongst some of the best short game players. And that is that if you place the video camera in the right spot and you draw a line up the shaft line, when they take it away, the club swings up what we call the shaft plane. So that would be a perfectly on-plane backswing for a short game shot. Now, there's a way to practice this. What you're gonna do is pick a target. I prefer you don't go to an actual flag in the beginning. You just practice to what we call open space, and you put down a shaft or an alignment rod parallel to your target line. And what you're gonna do is you're gonna practice taking the club away to when the club reaches what we call parallel to the ground. When you reach parallel to the ground, the club should be parallel to this stick on the ground. The most common thing we see with amateurs is actually they get, by the time the club gets parallel to the ground, they tend to be inside. What that does is when they get near the ball, they have to stop too many things and then flip the club with their hands. We don't tend to see too many people outside. When you take it back, you're gonna pause right here and you're just gonna do this as a warm-up exercise every time you come out to the course, and you're just gonna take it there. And then what you're gonna do is you're actually gonna try to hit balls stopping in that same spot. And what you're gonna see is that if you take it to the same spot, after I hit two or three or four or five balls, they should all look like the same trajectory. Then what you can do is vary your ball position if you want to change the trajectory. If you want to make it go lower, play it more in the back. That shot I hit was more in the center of my stance. And if I want to hit it higher, I can move it up in my stance. The other thing we can do is always change the club. Now, I'm not advocating that every shot in your short game is always going to have the same length backswing. But what I'm telling you is that is the takeaway, direction, or plane that all the best players on tour have, and they've come up with a system that you can practice making sure you're on plane.